Hi, it's me, Jacob, and in this set of videos, I'm going to teach you how to use Freeform for Mac. I'll guide you through the whole app and all the things it can do, and show you lots of interesting tips and tricks along the way that you probably didn't realise. Over the next 9 videos, I'm going to be adding to this board through a fictional trip to Japan that one day I'd love to do. But before we do that, if we press the back button in the top left corner, we can see the Freeform homepage. This is where all your recent boards and new boards will all exist, and you can simply click onto one of these to open. The really cool thing about Freeform is that you have what's called an infinite canvas. That means as you zoom out and zoom out and zoom out, you have a heap of space to work with, and you can move things and position them wherever you like on your page. But right now, truth be told, we haven't really got much to move around. So let's jump straight into video 2, where I'll show you how we can add and customize text and sticky notes. I'll see you there in a moment.